All right, greetings. We're back. Get this microphone out of the way here. So, I think I might have solved the problem. So, I believe what the problem was I did not have the power for this MIDI splitter plugged in. So, I think it was draining power from the Arduino Boy. The Arduino Boy could not keep up with sending all the power channels out. When I was only doing the two channels earlier, it seemed to work okay still. But once I got up to three and above channels, it needed its own power in the MIDI splitter. For some reason, or it slowed everything down. So, I've got everything plugged back in, but now we're having the same problem we did earlier, where the little fatty does not want to respond to MIDI again. I'm not sure why it's doing that. But I turned it off because I thought I was done for the day. And it turns out maybe I'm not. But we did lose the little fatty MIDI signal, unfortunately. Which kind of sucks. But whatever. We can get through this song and just lose that track. So let's just see if we can get through it now that we fixed that, now that we solved that problem. It's working. I'm gonna write more parts for it. What are you doing, Emma? Alright, so, solved the biggest problem. I don't know what's up with the little fatty. Maybe it just needs to warm up longer. That seemed to be what was up today, but Let's jam on something on our way out here. Let's load the song that we were fucking with. Okay, let's save it first. Man, I was fucking kind of freaking out at what was going on there.
Thank you.
Kind of cool, getting some interesting kind of horror movie vibes here.
Thank you.
it's some interesting vibes. Now we can call it an evening. Now we got some good tones going and fixed some problems. Still don't know why we're not getting this signal here. But we'll fuck with it tomorrow. So cheers.